Good afternoon, CR1535. Please introduce yourself.
My name is Marilyn Garcia. I live in Tunisia's Buddhist Council. 31 years old.
Can you louder your voice? Okay, so why do you want to work in Hong Kong?
It's my family.
Because of your family. Are you prepared to serve a family with more than 6 members?
Yes.
Can you name household chores that you can do well? Can you cook? Can you clean the house?
Yes.
What else?
Babysitting.
So you are, you love kids.
Yes.
When the baby, when a child is crying, what will you do? When a child is crying or when the baby is crying, what do you need to check?
Check
the diaper, the temperature of the baby, if the baby has fever, you need to feed the baby. Can you do that? Do you have any relatives in Hong Kong?
Yes.
Can you promise not to invite your relative or even anyone in your employer's house? Are you prepared to serve a family with more than 6 members?
Yes.
Do you cook?
Yes.
No problem. Do you have any allergy? None. Do you love pets?
Yes.
Even big dogs?
Yes.
That's all. Thanks for coming.
Thank you.